fucking
fun
one
fact,
stream?
The no, more on, he declines, we're actually gonna get a 5-minute penalty queue time.
That's not how. No, that's not how it works. If you dodge.
That is how it works. If you deny it.
Alright, okay. So for this thing we're doing top 15 based on whatever roll we get.
Sure.
Is that what we're doing? I don't know what we're doing
yeah,
with it.
Sure.
Yes.
Okay.
Oh, it loaded. It started loading a little bit.
Maybe just my computer's like currently dying right now. You just haven't considered the fact.
Alright, there we go. I was able to fucking...
Right, are you able to press the accept
yes,
button?
Yes, I hit the accept button.
Okay, now... Did you?
All right, so now we are in this thing.
No!
We are now in the thing. No, let me out.
All according to plan.
Let me out.
I get my
start.
All right, so I got to take.
Spot.
So I got to take.
Do we even have
top?
Right, okay,
champion.
So are we doing top? So top 25 or?
I gotta play Lulu.
Fuck,
no.
I don't have Heimendinger.
Wait, can I specify the
Wait,
champion
are doing,
role?
Are we doing the top 15?
I would say
yeah,
do
top
20.
I just did the top 15, but listen, I did the top 15, but specified the role.
On the person?
All right. Well, I currently I can't ban. I can't ban anyone.
I don't know who to ban.
I got
Syndra.
Do not ban y'all. No.
What?
Oh, wait, that's good. Fuck it. Whatever. That was
my. Most played,
okay.
And then change your role to ADC.
Look, you got banned anyway.
Okay, top 15, right? Top 15. Right,
he doesn't know how this works.
No, wait. What number are we going for? Top 15, right?
I put top 15.
Cancer bot lane.
Okay, top 15.
I mean, I put top 15, and then I picked, and then
who
I put
got?
My role.
I got Master Yi. Okay, did Master Yi get banned? By the way, I can't see.
Can I just play any other champion, please?
Who do I have selected right now?
You have Master Yi selected.
This is client. His client is ass.
No, my point is that if the fucking thing doesn't work, then why the fuck?
Draven S plus tier and he's
fuck.
Personal alert.
Well, this is the fucking champ I was.
Bro, didn't I pay half of your goddamn computer because you were too broke?
That's what she said.
Actually, I paid it in full.
You did not.
Did you go on Kraken?
Is this really what we got? Like this, like a standard team that we all get? Maybe we need to do a higher number. Top 25 next time.
Hey man, I don't play Draven, so I don't know what you're expecting from me.
I need to lock in.
Joe did it all wrong. I don't even know when he played Draven in the first place.
I don't play Draven.
Well, you only play like two ADCs, Joe.
It wouldn't show up. Wait, did you go to my most?
Nope, swap it. No, you fucked it up.
No, it's fine.
And then did you pick the role that you play?
Yeah, I clicked bot. And I got Heimendinger. What? Who I don't have, and then there's Ezreal, who I didn't check if I had.
Listen, for the next time we do this, right, to make it easier, you go to the fucking my most played or whatever, you put in the your league name, right, you go to the most played, you select whatever the fuck you want, and then you just select the role.
There's only like 20 ADCs in the game.
And then you just select the
role.
I mean,
yeah, that is true.
You can select the role instead of making it all.
Well, I don't want
to. Not
on their team.
I told you our MMR is fucking cracked, bro. Even though we're hot garbage, our MMR is crap. Cracked like it.
Absolutely shrekt.
Oh my god! Look at the bot lane.
Oh my god! I'm gonna fucking. Okay, I need to calm down for a bit.
It's a duo couple in the bot lane.
Who's texting right now?
Me. It's not me.
Who are you sexting?
I forgot my ice cream's in here. Oh, I didn't put it in the freezer.
Oh, it's Gragas mid. Okay.
With aftershock.
It's a tank Gragas. It's different from
normal
Gragas. It's that you can't burst the Gragas if he CCs. So it's their team comp is not dog. It's very good.
Hey man, I'm playing Draven. That's all I know. Maybe I should have went lethal tempo. Oh well.
My mom's criticizing my soup.
Your soup?
What?
My soup.
Wait, you didn't know you go lethal tempo on him?
I don't know. People like PTA.
No. If you want to do a one shot lethality build, you go PTA. If you want to do normal crit, you do lethal tempo.
I mean, Eclipse is like the popular item, so I feel like PTA.
Or you just go fucking like.
Eclipse.
You can also just go fucking like.
Oh, actually, go Essence Reaper first.
Oh my god, I'm gonna kill myself.
Yeah, because you're gonna spam W.
Sure.
What do you mean, sure? It literally gives you attack speed and movement speed, and it has like no cooldown if you're good enough.
Yeah, and that's what they all say.
That's literally what the game says.
You have two options. One build is the pussy build, which is literally you go to fucking.
Divine Sunder.
Wait, no, that's not what I was gonna say.
Essence Reaver sell for 400 gold? What is this?
What?
I think you're looking at the wrong thing, Joe.
Yeah, I don't know what you're looking at.
I'm on u.gg. Oh, wait, no, what is this? Oh, no, that's the additional cost on top of the items. Okay.
You did it too low. Wait till your jump stops and then do the jump.
I know, I get excited, though.
I'm criticizing your neon white gameplay on stream.
Wait, are you actually, like streaming this right now?
Well, I'm not streaming as you play, but I'm streaming League. I'm watching your gameplay at the same time, though, as I wait.
Hey, that cool game, super hot.
I wonder if, like,
shut the fuck up. No, shut the fuck up.
Divine Akali would actually be, like, legitimate enough to, like, run in this game.
You probably could go Divine.
Time to look up something really fast.
Akali. So this game is just Mirror's Edge.
Does it have a Grog?
Oh, well, you should shoot. You kind of needed that stomp, and I think you're gonna die. No, oh my god, you actually lived.
You got a gold medal.
I just tried pressing the fucking R button. Alright,
what the fuck's with this queue?
We're at. Everyone's at a. Alright, well, it's not me. I'm at 100%. Also, do not call him Joker.
So this person does have a bruiser build thing, and Divine Center is on that list. So. Yeah. And this is from a. Like, a fucking challenger player that put their shit in this.
Yeah, Divine Sunder is very good on her.
Lad.
I think I used it before. Yeah, I did.
Alright, are we invading?
No. I think this Divine
Sunder. I really don't want to invade into that team.
Who are you?
I'm Yi.
Oh, you're playing Akali. Welcome
to Summoner's. Yes, it's not me playing Akali. Wow,
what a surprise.
Adios.
I was just playing Cinder before.
Whose audio is that? Hold on, wait, everyone shut the fuck up. And your fan.
God damn it. Oh, you love my fans.
All of his adoring fans.
My adoring fans hearing the fan, and it's not me for once. Doubt
is the greatest enemy. Can we collapse on this Diane?
Yes.
We can.
can you still hear it or no?
No. No, their team is there. You actually fell for it.
I'm assuming the fan is, like, not...
Wait, who flashed? Oh.
I know how I feel about this one.
She has no flash.
I'm dead. I would've gotten a stack if I was
not... Oh, we got first blood, so that's good.
Yeah, I got first blood, and now I have...
Oh, it's Tank Gragas. Alright.
Joe, come here. No, Joe, come on.
Wait, No, it's... Oh. Wait a minute.
I'm almost there. Don't worry, it's flash.
Hey. What the fuck is this?
Maybe it's just funnel, dude. Maybe they're just fucking doing a funnel.
Oh, wait. I'm having deja vu right now. What the fuck?
Are they gonna cheese this bush?
Nope.
I am having mega.
I got the kill. It doesn't matter anyway.
I'm having mega deja vu. What is this?
Oh, it's Dragon's bot.
Yeah, I don't know what's happening here.
Gragas is bot.
Where did Gragas start?
Relic shield.
No, his ability.
E.
Sakura mid. Why does she have support item?
You know what? Some people just don't have the brain
probably
cells.
Dumb.
Yeah, literally, like.
What? What'd you say?
They're dumb.
They're probably dumb.
They're mentally deficient.
What the fuck is that range?
I keep forgetting there's those changes up for Master Yi on the PBE that are coming up.
I press Q. Oh,
Oh my god, he's killing him. Oh my god, he killed him. Oh my god, he's committing mass murder. Oh my god, the children. The kids.
Yeah, but it's fucking nasty. You have to remember that.
Fuck them kids.
True. What? Oh? Oh? PETA?
PETA, this man says?
Yeah, PETA. The protect illiterate children.
Watch out, show.
Does she have red buff? I didn't even see. She does. Damn, sure did her clear then.
Yeah, she clears fast.
So let's clear her skull from her brain.
Alright, so then... I mean, she probably backs here, though. There's literally nothing else for her to do.
Alright, fuck! Flash.
I didn't shield you.
She went to the right.
I shielded myself.
Then she's gonna run to her turret, to her mid laner.
Oh.
Switch these two. What is after shot? 2.5 seconds. Try the knife then.
That didn't hit? Okay.
Si, senor.
Bro, what?
Oh, wait, Christina, come here.
Okay,
oh, you actually live! Holy fuck, I actually did not think you would live.
Dumbass bitch didn't kill me. Stupid.
I guess she thought the burn would kill you, but it wasn't enough. I'll use your root, bitch.
Can I int?
Dragus' dash with my E.
Sorry, no.
Did you say can I int?
Can I
interrupt Gragas' dash with my E? Like
yes.
Okay.
Yes, 100%.
I'm not
Christina!
I'm not Christina. Stop. No, Jin! Yin!
Can't wait to see how fucking bad this fight goes.
I can't get him!
Oh my god.
Joe, back off.
Alright, that's fine.
As he keeps autoing the
man.
No,
I missed cannon!
Flashed.
Oh my god.
I am the sad?
Bro, he's so wide, that stupid fucking ability. Where did you go?
I was literally clearing vision. Why can't you sit down?
I thought you were gonna follow me back to lane.
But why'd you still go to fight then if you saw she wasn't?
I didn't see that she was.
Well, then the eyes.
I was at Scuttle right here.
Guys, a true master is an eternal student. Did you know that?
Is this guy going AP Nasus?
What the fuck?
No, that's something people start now.
Paul!
Oh, fuck, I'm kooming. Wait, what the fuck? Why'd she stop? Just keep running. Keep running. Oh,
how
fuck.
Are they going?
I don't have ult. I couldn't walk.
We're going.
You're gonna just hit the blast cone.
Got out.
Just kill this bitch, though.
Oh, what? Oh, sure.
What? Did they just all DC? What is happening?
Who knows?
Get Diana! Get over here, bitch.
You know, what if we're getting baited right now? She doesn't have ult. Never mind. I would say if she has ult, we're screwed, but she doesn't.
Go to the Gragas. They left.
Ooh, I dodged the crit.
Alright, that's fine.
I had
one.
No shield.
0 out of 10. Where's the ult? Where's the ult?
I had no fucking ult.
Where is the ult? Where is the ult? Where is the ult?
God. What hit me that made they fucking...
Gragas' fat chunky ass. And you die. Joe, why are you still fighting after you just ate a crit to the fucking face?
Oh god. Dodge, Caitlyn. Okay. Now watch a W. Fucking... No.
You guys are all fucking bronze. Oh, Christina. Running. Oh, dodge Christina. W. Christina, run. Christina!
Oh, he's 5-0.
Yeah.
Well, now he is.
He is a sweaty cow.
You're a sweaty cow.
I know, you tell me to go to the gym every day. Yeah. Gragas is in the jungle somewhere.
You know, it's very rude to say to him, man.
He got his jungle juice. Oh god.
What the fuck are you saying? Doing okay up there, John?
He just ulted.
I can't get it.
Yeah, I wouldn't say I'm doing that much in the alright department, but you're champion.
Yeah, you're Nasus against Akali. I mean, you're Akali against the Nasus.
Yeah.
Yeah, alright, Jin just recalled.
Whoa!
You 1v1 her. Just press all. You just kill her. You just press. Just right click her. Right click her to death. Right click her to death. Right click her to death. Right click her. More. More! More! Meditate. Fuck it.
Where is Zyra going?
Take a wave.
Get out.
Why are they all the way back? Alright, now we're leaving.
I need to get to level 6! Come on! There you go. They're doing Drake. Did she just ult? This Zyra just ulted. Watch, they're all there. I'm coming. What? Did he just ult you away? I think these people are a party and they're all trolling.
Hey, what if I show up? Right, what if we take the 5-on-5? Oh wait, it's a 4.
The what, John?
Yeah, you know, the 5-on-4 5. They'll do something done. They'll fuck it up.
Oh, you guys are actually fighting? What the fuck?
Well... John? Oh, I don't know about this one.
Oh, I got rooted. That wasn't a Q! Oh, he's dead.
See? I show up to a fight that makes more sense to show up to you. This top lane's fucking, it's fucking Nasus, man. The fuck you want. It's like a Divine. I mean, Master Yi shits the bed on Nasus any day of the week.
Did you get the shutdown?
Once he gets his
items. You got the shutdown?
Yeah, I got the shutdown.
Okay, good. You're not doing too bad. Is this your first time Draven?
Thanks, sir. Oh, I need the base. I need an item.
He has his ult. You have no ult. You will die.
Janet's Galeforce ready. This will be. Whee! Oh, there's Jen. Oh my god, he has this shit already.
Yeah, he's fat as fuck. Alright, Diana likes coming to your lane, so like...
Gragas is missing.
He's probably gonna come mid.
I don't see him yet. Oh my god, there he is. I don't have. Oh, I don't have heal. I mean, flash. Fuck. Yeah, he ulted. I guess I should have expected that push.
Alright, NASA's turbo inted, so whatever.
That's good.
Where are you, Christine? Oh my god. I'm assuming she ulted.
I think she did, yeah.
I'm almost halfway there. Okay. No!
I know! Hold on!
W. God.
What?
Nothing.
All I'm gonna say is that the Nasus will probably AFK the whole fucking game at the turret and then like do his thing. So what if we just like kill them all? We just like fucking kill them all.
Oh, he's dead.
Especially because Paul will be topside and he can just chill out with the fucking Nasus, I guess.
We have no vision. I'm sorry about that.
It's fine. Well, their Diana is literally on the right side. Oh, never mind.
Oh, wait, hold on.
I'm running over here. This might not be. I want my. I might not be able to do up.
Oh my god, what an ult.
John! Where'd you go?
Wasn't even there. Didn't even get there in time, man. I was going around, and then the flank happened.
Might be able to kill it. Nope, she's full health. She has no ult, though. I think. Actually, I don't know. I take that back. I don't know.
Oh, Christina, help.
Oh,
jeez.
Hold on.
Oh, we got him.
Yeah, see, and then you can always kill him, which is good.
No, Diane's coming for me. They're all coming for me.
I mean, you just walk away. That's it.
No! Ah, fuck it.
She just flashed and ulted.
Go to dragon. This is it.
We can kill the Diana, we're fine.
You just fucking exist. Everyone goes to Drake, I sit here and I hold.
You guys can take it out, man. Alright.
Oh my.
Nasus is splitting top, though. Don't you need to be called?
Oh, wait! They have 3 AP, right?
Yeah.
Ooh. Maybe I could get this Jhin.
Doubt is the greatest enemy.
An enemy has been slain.
Christina!
I just wouldn't walk anywhere near this. This is where you lose to the 1 in 4 Nasus who has like 200 surrender stacks. He like one taps you. Basically, top lane is the lane that Paul has to go to every time. Well, it was fucked to begin with. I was gonna get, like, outscaled in terms of, like, the side lane thing. He's gonna go here. Maybe we can catch him. Fucking end lives. He's also- oh, he actually has no MR. He's, like, literally squishy if you're playing a mage.
You got wardens now, though.
But they're all here. They're all here. Don't walk that way. Don't walk that way.
Get out.
Oh my god, so useless.
Alright, he fucked it.
He just fucking ulted me for no reason?
No, he failed the ult.
Well, Braga's no ult.
And there's also a fucking ant. Someone who's literally...
Joe.
What? Who's coming?
Who? The Diana. Who?
Someone give me a name, there's like four Diana! People here. Alright, no one said anything!
Also, we all rotate down, and they just... no, they all rotate.
We all know we're here, we gotta go there now. I say we don't fight this, because I'm thinking the long way around. The second mid tower is probably lost, but maybe we can kill the Gragas.
No, they should go left. Just go here.
Oh my god, I didn't even get the...
Oh, they're going to Baron, actually.
No, they're not gonna get it.
No, but they will kill Paul. He's the one that face checked.
Oh my god, where is he?
I killed Diana.
Why are these plants so fucking big? Okay, Jan and Gragas. Ah, they're still here!
I'm walking here.
Oh, fuck.
I'm walking here.
Fuck, I didn't get my flat heal off in time. Fuck. He has a Galeforce. Gragas has no R.
Yeah, leave. Run. Dog.
I guess I go. Fuck. I guess I can't go. I guess I go Lord Dom's.
Do not walk too close to the sun, for the dog will fucking annihilate you.
I'm going bot lane. Oh, wait, John, do you want to go bot?
I would like to not go in the Nasus fighting anymore, which means
all
that
right, you go
it's kind of like Paul's mid. Thing. I actually have to sit top, possibly. Or, you know, I go bot, I'll cover this fucking, and then I'll go to the fight. But when there's a fucking Nasus and he's AFK, get top, and then he runs it down, you know why. This is what I was given.
Blends now.
Oh, he switched.
I don't have a controller.
It's actually really fucking kind of aids that he got it.
I forgot one.
Got it.
My bad, bro. Oh, wait, Draven ulti hit? Pop off. Wait, oh. Alright,
awkward. Nasus.
That's awkward. That's Paul.
Okay, don't get engaged on, and we're good. Oh wow, we got it. Get his ass!
Yeah, the Nasus is getting shredded by a Yi.
Take that
Protect
deal.
Your Yi. Give him your life.
Paul, wait, come here!
I can't get him.
Jesus Christ.
Alright, watch Jin ult,
Can we not get Jin ulted, please? Just back the fuck out.
Paul, I hope you saw that. I was like, holy shit, my fingers were sweating.
Yeah, I'm on top. Your team has destroyed a turret. Alright, we might take this back. God.
Oh, Christina.
Too bad I'm like half HP. Just gotta juke this.
Oh!
I need to recall. Oh god.
Yeah, it's protect your E comp, kill everything else, and then protect you. But protecting E is priority.
I guess I'll keep going up. We got another pick. Okay, that's not done.
Wait. Wait, Gragas kicked me out of Diana ulti.
Oh, we can, nah, we can't. Dang.
Gragas literally kicked me out of Diana
ulti. Well, I'm gonna go get a turret, so.
Yeah, we gotta farm while we can.
As you can see, Paul's job is
no,
to.
No, I missed the cannon.
I also don't think you need to buy this.
Oh, shit.
I think I could buy it instead.
Why did I have a shutdown? What?
Unless you actually have no choice, but you have to like fight those guys. Probably like my thing.
I think we can win this if we play around Paul.
I mean, his champion annihilates the champion I have to worry about. Whether they're
all going to. Oh, fuck. So, guys. I'm not going to make it in time.
I'm going to just do the bot lane push I was intending on doing. And by that I mean immediately have two people show up and I just can't do it no more.
Where the fuck are they?
I'm dead.
I found him!
Whoa.
I'm still dead. This is annoying.
Yeah, and then goodbye, Joe. You shouldn't have been the guy going there.
I fucking walked up. I'm like, why do I have the frozen heart debuff? And then he walked out of the bush.
Yeah, you see how the lane was like all the way pushed out? Yeah, you never go there.
I mean, normally the way is the top.
No, you die. You don't go there because you die.
This Zyra is so bad, by the way.
Yeah, she's getting carried. Paul, you doing okay over there?
Yeah, but Paul's in the tank. He's gonna face tank all these guys. Nice.
Yeah, just got Ayed now.
I wasn't able to get to him.
Run! There you go. Do I go top or bot?
You go bot.
I already went top.
Like a bot, then I guess.
Alright, well, he's not killing Driver. Top.
I'd die here still.
Damn it.
No.
Not, I get flashed on Divine Sundered. You can beat her. She has no mana. She literally is Uma's. She's Uma out of her mind. Oh, but she's faster than you because she's a jungler. That's right. Paul presses Q. Oh, she has mana again. Oh, no, she died. Whatever. Alright, and she died at the best time. And she died at the best time. You get this. It's free.
Oh, fuck. I'm not there. Oh, shit.
Alright, now, the people who are in that fight, if your name is Christina, you are dead, so you should just leave her. Annihilated. Deleted. And Nasus is doing the thing. Yeah. Man, Divine Sunder does be putting in a bit. Not gonna lie.
I guess I go Eye Edge. Oh, wait, my AR went off. Fuck. The focus
The R did go off, she stopped watch.
And fucking shoot. No, she shielded it on the way back. Big sad. Oh, that Zyra's very low health. Bet she sees me coming. I can't. Oh, alright, you're good.
Here, I'll go bot.
They're probably killing. Oh, maybe they're not killing it.
Nasus okay, has no ult, I'm pretty sure. And as long as people, like, Paul isn't the one that gets immediately blown up.
Yeah, they don't have the greatest DPS on their team, so maybe they aren't. Oh yeah, Jin's not even there. Yeah, they're not doing it. We don't have to contest this.
Yeah, they're just jerking off with you. As long as, like,
he does
people...
a lot of damage.
But you were getting... Yeah, you were going to be running a fucking 14-5 guy.
Alright, well, I also did a lot of damage, so I guess it's fine. I don't know about that! I don't know about charging blindly into them without John. Alright, let's not be five people. We probably split lanes.
They are grouping though.
Just kill her then.
I do one man, that's fine. He's full health. I healed the wrong person, but it didn't matter.
No, I healed him.
Alright, I'd watch the ult. John, you're gonna die. Alright, that's an ult. Alright, Jin has an ult.
He's good at this next.
Well, he's already
done. He's doing. Honestly, if you get that, Paul, it's huge. As long as you don't get, like, fucking canceled.
Yeah.
Ah! It's so big.
Wait, what the fuck? Joe, don't blow it. He has Gale Force.
Why is he so fast?
I already Gale Forced him.
He is very fast with that rapid fire cannon and Gale Force. Alright, well, I have Eye Edge now. I go rapid fire cannon? Why is Storm Razor not. No one builds Storm Razor anymore.
Because it's just, like, not the item you ever build.
They haven't buffed it since, like, they fucking changed it.
I'm running, man.
It used to be a really good island, now it's not. Big sad.
Grag has fucked it. Right? So, Nasus is gonna, like, do the split push thing. So we either have
no
to.
Gale Force for another 6
we either have to, like, fight now. Right?
I'm alive in 10.
Or we have to go deal with this guy in the lift.
Yeah, someone's gotta deal with that.
And it's gonna be Paul that's gonna have to deal
probably
with it.
Probably gonna be Paul and someone else. And Caitlyn, probably. Alright, I'm going mid.
I'm going back over here though, exist.
I got the anti-burn. Oh god. I died. Damn, Diana one shot me.
Oh yeah, they're gonna get fucking Diana fucking comboed and shit? Yeah. I witnessed the moment where everyone clumped close enough, then Diana did her thing.
She already just one shot. That's big set.
Yes, the game. It's literally the game. Yeah.
Don't worry, I'll buy a controller.
Second game in me, like two games more in me, and I probably call it, but
all
Why is the audio so distorted every time I go back to the lobby?
Client.
All right. Time to Wheel of Fortune this shit once again.
Someone say Miss Fortune. Nice.
I don't think that's the champion I'm talking about here.
Where's my tab? All right, let's start the ADC tab again. I got Swain. Oh boy.
Oh no.
Swain sucks. I hate him since his rework. The most fun thing about Swain is that you can pull people who are CC'd by your allies, and you can't do that anymore.
Did you know the most fun thing about Swain is that you build the support item now for the fucking movement speed? To give people movement speed? That is apparently the build. And you play that mid. That's the build.
Oh my god, Soraka!
This is terrible. We have double... Well, hopefully I don't get...
I got.
Oh wait, you're supposed to do it after you get your roll.
Okay.
Alright, hopefully I don't get bot, so I can reroll.
Okay, I don't... So like, if I get the same champ again, like, can I just like
man,
not
like, yeah, you can get a reroll. Alright, I'm in the jungle.
I think I'm allowed a re... Why? I don't want to play Poppy, bro. Fuck my life.
You
want to
play jungle?
Nah, fuck it. I'll play Poppy. Does this account even own Poppy? I swear to God, this account may not even own Poppy. That was a free-to-play champ. Yeah, that was literally a free-to-play champ. Alright, we're rolling again. Yeah, unless it's not top.
I got Evelynn.
Like, I don't... Alright, we're gonna get rid of this shit.
Who's really bad right now? I mean, who's really annoying in jungle? Rengar.
Yumi is annoying.
This account has it. This account owns it, dude. Fuck.
Alright, time to play Evelynn. Woo!
The champion actually is, like, very strong. Which is, like, it's kind of like a low key.
Oh,
like,
I was just saying, I don't know.
Thank you, God.
She had to get Talon. Wow, that sucks right now.
It's gonna suck when they don't pick a champ with a dash. And I'm going to, like.
Oh, I guess you gotta roll again, Paul.
Alright.
Oh
so
no, he didn't get the redhead, he's gonna KMS.
Please pick a champion with multiple dashes. That's all I ask. This champion is worthless.
Dude, sudden impact, this thing, out
does
of combat.
Does anyone know Paul is okay?
Yes.
Oh, I've
yes.
been deaf for the past like hour.
Probably.
No, wait, I did a funny the last fight where I fought the Nazis and I went because I fucking destroyed him.
You've been deafened for like
yeah, no one heard
15
you.
Minutes.
Oh damn it! You didn't hear me go.
We did not.
We're going to dodge. All right, it's somewhat good. My champion actually is relevant. It stops Wukong and Yuan, which is like
I
very
don't know
nice.
How to play this champ.
Which one?
Evelynn.
Well, you go and visit. You literally play. You play like a child predator. I know you may not know how to play.
Huh?
You have to be waiting. You have to be waiting in the white van. You have to play like a child predator. You have to be waiting in the white van, ready to fucking go. Oh my god, I'm in the worst lane possible. Fuck my life. All right, we're taking all the armor. Holy fuck, it's actually a doomed lane.
Oh, Paul, you have smite.
This is so bad. This is terrible. I mean, they're all AD. But oh god.
Oh yeah.
This guy
are.
Said
oh, wow.
I'm
yeah,
gonna play
have,
Jace.
One tank.
The man said
conqueror?
Actually maybe this is not like a terrible lane. He has a dash.
I can't get over the fact I got Misfortune got taken. I got Swain, I banned Swain before, and then fucking
what'd you say, should you take Conqueror? Honestly, in a game like this, it's really never worth it to take Conqueror. You just have to blow up the fucking squishies. It's the same thing. It's like, all right, what's our comp? It's fucking double, what should we call it? Well, I'm playing a tank, and it's like, my life is over. My life is over, man. I don't get to exist besides blocking Yone Wukong.
Perfect times, Dilf Cuddler.
Nice.
Van Goku.
All right.
No, it's the wrong skin.
QWE. Oh, we got a dodge.
I hate this one.
What knife do I take? I take blue.
I hate this skin so much.
When you go on her now, crit, right? Yeah.
Yeah, you go the what's it called? The lethality build still.
No, it's crit now, apparently. Lethality sucks dick, apparently. Aw,
you're going back to crit?
Well, apparently lethality's bad on her now.
Let's invade comp known to men.
We're not invading.
God, our comp in general was like, oh god, please send help now.
I have to go against fucking Jace. You think you have a fucking problem?
Yes.
I This champion is like...
What the fuck do
my champion doesn't get to exist.
Oh, wait, maybe I should... Oh, okay.
My champion literally is...
Blue or red?
It's just, I cry. You start whatever. It's just do your camp clear. Just don't get invaded and get fucked.
Yeah,
you,
I probably should start blue.
You just need to hit six. It sounds stupid as fuck, but...
I am full clearing, okay.
You're gonna full clear. Alright, and if you do it, then when you get... If you start get stunned by... It's over. You wanna fuck your free game? Wanna give him a free game?
You want me to do it?
I mean, I'm saying, you want me to give him a free game? Because it's fucking tart.
Do you want me to flesh in place?
No, that's not
I think you gotta do it. What about you? You do it.
Alright, we're all gonna flash in place. Ready?
No, I'm not doing it. I'm literally not pressing the button. If you press the button and you get fucking trolled in your lane, you can know to smell my fucking finger.
You can smell my fucking finger.
You can just fucking smell my fucking finger.
What the fuck does it mean?
John, what does your finger smell like?
Smell like doo doo feces.
Really smell like doo doo.
What the fuck?
I think it smells like beef.
Huh?
Smelling me. You smelling other man's fingers, Christina? Smelling men's fingers? Well, this lane's already over.
Why is this fucking... Nature bends towards chaos.
Give in or break. So yeah, we can't go near any bush. I said don't go near... And you can't go like in a 5-mile radius of any bush.
Well, at least this... Honestly, I might outscale Jace a bit. But I doubt it's gonna like beef the whole game. Wonder if I can punch Jace into a fucking wall. He's least expecting it. Probably not.
Why?
What?
Why'd you walk into me with the fucking Q? Fuck. Vigor! He said it!
Did someone leash? Does anyone know which side leashed?
Spot leashed.
Spot leashed? Oh, that's bad. I think I skipped frog.
Root them and then you walk away because I never want to fight these two. Holy shit, never want to fight them.
You're fine. Once I get to level 3, we'll be fine.
I'm almost dead.
No, you're not. What?
Jones missing.
He'd be cold, forehead.
I don't know where he went.
I thought I had Ignite.
I found Wukong.
Get him! Fucking...
I don't do anything. My champion is literally fucking worthless, man.
Oh, I don't have to go. Oh, the specific debuff. Yeah, I can't gank. Alright.
My champion needs to scale. It's a fucking super tank.
Yeah, I don't even have W because the fucking jungle changes. Otherwise, I'd have a decent gank. No.
No.
I also can't buy food. Fucking this stupid shit. Alright, let's go.
Hey.
Yeah, it goes good for you for like the early game, and then he buys the shield bow item, and then you probably cry, and then you have to buy the anti-shield bow item, which is the fucking.
Wait!
This eventually. Where the fuck is it? You have to buy this eventually to counter it.
We're actually not doing terrible. But it's just so I can go back and get stuff. Oh, well.
Ah!
Gotta do it, the Menki.
Monkey see, monkey do. He's also very strong level 1. Early game, so...
Monkey see, monkey poo-poo in your mouth. What?
He already did that, it sounds like.
But did it to her. He like bent her over and went...
Well, he flashed, he has no flash.
Well, neither do I, because I would have died if I didn't flash. Also, he has lethal tempo, or am I going crazy? Or is that my lethal tempo?
No, he has cock.
Conk?
He has
cock. Cock.
They might be doing Drake.
I'm really mad we didn't actually get those kills earlier. It was solo.
Nope.
Fuck, I just got like applesauce shit all over myself. Like appy juice.
I try to gank. Even though I have no sweeper.
Are you level 4 yet or 6?
I am 4. Got away from the walk up.
4 years old?
Yeah. 4 years old. Man, I just lost my ADC. Yeah, I just watched my support lose half her health.
Top lane is literally a fucking boar fest. It's nothing going on. You just need to farm. You should be level 6 by now.
Yeah, he's just gonna fucking camp us. I'm tired of it.
Well, who else is he gonna gank?
Before recalling. Oh well.
Fuck.
They say I don't know when to quit. Like that's a weird.
Ow. He vigored.
What fucking heal is that?
It's vigor.
Did you just have flash?
Killer.
Nah.
Killer. Never mind, I got stunned.
I am going to try to invade.
Actually, I think he does have flash, but whatever. Like,
I have nothing else to do right now.
It won't matter, like, his flashes don't matter when your champions have, like, super hard CC. And they're, like, in the position to, like, destroy him. Like, if you really wanted to, it's a dive, like, right now.
Let me get the thing
for... But I need to shove another wave, too, to, like, it's a super dive.
You know, I didn't think that actually...
Alright, I guess we tried.
Are you fucking kidding me? That actually
really
hits try. Me?
Give me a sec. I push it, and then let me tank it.
I want out. Xayah sucks again, I forgot she got nerfed to shit. I feel like I do no damage, you know, I get them so low. What the fuck, man?
Alright, that worked out.
And he has no TP, so guess what that means, Joe? I'll TP back top, and then we do it again to him. And
do I go from behind the turret?
I don't think you're gonna have to go behind the turret. I think you're just gonna like walk up to him.
From river then. Oh yeah, he's pushing out.
You have charm, correct? Right?
Yeah, I do.
I healed.
When do I go in? Now or?
He's gonna push it. He's gonna have to push it. Maybe when he goes to ward, you do it. Honestly, you can do it or never if you want, like...
Well, he's probably gonna move.
Yeah, he wasted...
Alright, well, you're going up.
Ah, okay, and he flashed. Yep. That's his life.
Victors of the soul of they do keep dragging that. You write our chapter.
Oh, shit.
What the fuck? What is that range on that fucking skin?
The park showed up to go do shit finally? Yeah.
Yeah.
It's nice.
Kill
her. Ah! Ah, it's a monkey!
It's a monkey!
Watch out for Yone, I don't know where he went.
Just back it up. Oh, if you can at least.
Alright, well,
keep running. I'm running to you. Just don't run that way. Run left. You're good.
I have no ult, so I have to use it.
It's fine. I go beat the fuck out of this monkey now.
You can't just say that, John. What the fuck, man?
Is that the fake fuck?
Stop canceling your recall!
No, because I don't want a recall. We're not gonna look cute again. Goddamn! Fuck you. Take some damage.
He's running out of mana. I don't know.
The guy's gonna in his pants. They have vision, I think, over there, Christine. Yeah, wait, they have fucking Scuttle, why'd you keep coming? Wait a minute.
Alright, recall.
He missed a stun. Ah. Oh, he fucking gave it to you.
No idea where Yon is.
And that's just the Taric doing Taric things.
Oh, why did I path this way? Oh, there's a monkey.
Yeah, I don't know why you path this way.
Well, good thing I did, because there's a monkey.
Well, don't fight this. Please don't fight. I have no ult, I have no mana.
I can deny the recall.
Or, okay. Well.
Go in!
Bro, I thought we were just gonna not kill him.
Fucking go in!
What the fuck?
See, I also thought that, but I guess this happened. Oh, I don't want to fight anymore.
Oh, I didn't flash you enough.
Goodbye.
I'm fine. Alright, well, I don't know why he flashed. That's annoying. Yon has no flash.
And no ult. Oh my god, Joe! Joe, please!
Don't worry, I got the kill.
Josephy Krakowski!
I'm not good at it, just I don't know. A lot of buttons to press. I'm just spamming Q, because that's what you have to do. I'm gonna go top. John, are you no, you're not recalling. I'm gonna do Krugs, and then I'll try and gank. Or maybe I'll just go straight there, I don't know.
You remember me, I mean, oh, he's actually sustaining through all this shit, whatever.
Do it, come and beat my ass, you fool.
Alright, I'm gonna get you there.
Bye. The monkey! The monkey! Woo! Boom, 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 boom. Oh, he missed.
Okay, I was gonna say, you may play like more hidden. Because now they know where you are.
They're not that good.
Like I said, you gotta like lay low in the white van. You can't let them know that you're there. For
us. Is this ethically sourced? More like... Oh, Ant, you're at the thingy. You got to see the depression. You got to see the whole reason I was depressed for like 2 months straight, even though this game has only been out for a month.
Alright, there's a big... You may need to jump a wall. And run to this Soraka, and the Taric's gonna do Taric things.
I couldn't even heal you!
Ah! Oh no, Taric's light is all! I thought he used it!
He did!
No, he didn't! He used it now! What the fuck?
Okay, this is the 7th fucking time he's
been why
does
the Wukong have red buff?
Cause he fucking-
Ah, there's a control
Joe, ward! Joe, you're giving it.
He's camping our lane!
He has been down like 7 times, like Jesus Christ. What the fuck?
I can't do anything!
Do you have a ward, Caitlyn?
It, Joe, so no. This is why it's like-
why
it's,
you
this is where, as the tower- first break, the game gets easier in a sense, because then you can like walk into the lanes or like walk behind them through shit like
yeah,
that.
Yeah, I tried going to the like, end of there, but there was like,
the Jace is a very easy lane to gank. Like he's been like gankable, like destruct. Like you could literally fucking blow him up with fucking.
I think you can 1v1 him though. He's got your maybe I can.
No, I mean it's all about chunk. You could like literally blow his shit open though. Okay, just hit him with anything.
No, I messed up my combo! Alright, fine.
Whatever.
Weavestaya are actually cringe and unbased.
Basically, he's not real, but the rest of their team is gonna be real. So if you're trying to get- if you're trying to create a lead in this game, your best bet is probably to, like, literally-
Yeah, that's why I'm trying to hover top.
No,
it's-
you're
only
it's not a hover-
armor,
it's not a-
unkillable.
My champ is meant to just be unkillable to begin with. It's literally a super tank. But no one plays her anymore.
Oh, I'm scared right now. What's going on? Oh.
Be scared.
I'm very scared.
Hey, guys. Blue buff.
Oh, fucking goddammit. Well, I'm in a bad spot. I can't get out of here.
Yeah, now you do the thing like...
I fuck you.
Good. See, this is what you have to do, like Evelyn. You have to fucking, yeah, or as a jungler. If they're doing that to bot, you have to do it to top, you know?
Yeah.
Like, you're gonna get ahead.
Let's go.
He's already have vision. They have vision.
No. Ah, I'm a monkey! The eye flashed.
Oh, that's what they have the vision.
Fuck you, monkey.
Just fucking...
fucking eat the buckler.
I'm not confident enough to go for the... Dark Seal.
I think buying a Dark Seal, if you have, like, the gold, like, a spare gold to do it, is very worth it.
Nah, I think I'm just gonna buy the Fiendish Club, actually. So, I only have 300.
Alright.
Please kill him before the fucking ult lands.
Get the cannon now!
Honestly, this is probably the best fucking thing. It's just Frozen Heart, because it's such a good item, and then I just build into the fucking... Winter's Approach, get all the health I need.
Get back in! Get the fuck up!
No, what the fuck? You can't reference Payday! Shut the fuck up! Stop trying to reference Payday!
We are leaving, soldier.
Alright, you can reference that, but... Man. Good job, John. Good job, John. Now there's a monkey to deal with. I didn't do it, not enough for a root. Anyways, you have fun, John.
Sure thing.
Oh, what the fuck? He tried to fake him out.
Alright, it's time to fucking go turret diving if I can.
Time to go penis diving.
Did you know this champion is literally fucking invincible, Fed?
Yes.
Yeah, I'm fucking dead.
I can't aim for my fucking life.
Target the kill. It's worth, dude. It's literally... Targets the kill, it's fucking super worth.
God, oh, you did it, John. You did it, and...
Oh, my fucking thing.
Got the bad ending.
I know, that's why you told me to keep grinding, though.
Yes, now go grind, bitch.
You need to... Okay,
oh,
you need
it's
ult.
Unstoppable.
Go grind like a hooker.
Yeah, but your ult is fucking unstoppable, too. You just press it.
Yeah, I was trying to finish it.
And now he's gonna teabag you. That's the teabag your fucking face in.
Trying to get him low enough, like the fucking.
Wait, Tarek's over here. Wait, kill this Tarek. Quick, what are you doing? Come here.
Yeah, I probably should just whatever.
Okay, I don't want to kill the Tarek anymore. I'm now afraid. Oh, kill the misfortune.
Oh, that's a third drag. Alright.
I missed.
Yeah, that. I mean, Tarek doesn't. He has his ult still, I think. Right.
He used it earlier. Oh, Christina.
Well. Goodbye, that's one less person for the fight. And this, yeah. And that's a bad fight.
Oh, I'm depressed. Why?
Yes.
This is the 10th fucking time he's come down here!
Can't stop a monkey that fucking knocks you up into the air multiple times in a row. God, that champion.
They're coming for me.
Like, he's gonna come back here so you could... Also, he has shield bow, so you can't fully burst him. You can't fully burst
what the
him.
Fuck? Oh, did my Q not hit?
No, your Q didn't hit.
Oh, okay. Oh, don't walk forward, don't walk forward. It's not what we do. Alright, put your back into it.
Dust it off. Oh, well, goodbye, Joe. It was nice knowing you, sort of. Oh, they're all invincible. Fuck that. Fuck that. You have fun. Fuck that.
Oh, I just realized that. Fuck his stupid red buff that he got from me. Yeah, that's not how you play this game. Alright, cool.
This is not how you play this game.
Don't you worry about it.
Did it. Now get the drag.
Yeah, the moment they actually get all their fucking tank killing items, the game is over though, and they're gonna probably get them ASAP because they literally can't do a single fucking thing to me.
Well, right now she's building something else. I don't know.
Did Joe, do you have smite? Oh, you're
I'm
dead.
Not there.
Oh, you're dead.
I died.
So you don't need it. You have smite. Smitten. What the fuck's a smite?
Smite. Let me tell you about the hit new game, Smite. Smite is a.
Smite is a game where they have at fucking Korra for some reason. Me? That's what. Oh god, you're doing all of those and have fun. Holy shit.
What if I bait?
No. You don't want to be the bait. You do not want to be the bait.
Christina, I don't think you want to.
No, I didn't get it.
Oh, and you gotta go grind.
Chicken.
Grind the. Go
no,
get the.
I have to. I have to like do homework soon. So.
Caring about school. Caring about school is optional.
No, I have to do it though.
Yeah, they're all grouping as five. It's kind of hard for me to do things.
Well, this set ending though. I didn't want to get it, but I had to.
Oh, well.
Hey, Paul, I have a screenshot of your favorite scene, by the way.
I saw.
No. Let me take a picture. You'll definitely love this one.
I know what scene it is. That's stupid.
You know, there's two scenes I'm talking about.
Wait, there's two. Kind of hurt a little bit. They have vision right here.
Two of them? What the fuck's the other one, then?
Siege. Push.
You'll see.
Siege.
Damn it. Oh, I still got him.
I'll send you right now.
Beach. Poppy.
Watch the ult. Okay. Yo, we should probably try an AWP Baron.
Alright, tank everything. Win. Tank it all.
Yeah,
shut up and do your job. Do your job and heal.
No, he's too low. Alright, well, we're definitely not doing it now. Might want to move. Alright, let me go back to farming.
Let me go back to base, please!
No base. Now you play a game.
I don't want to play a game anymore. I don't like
this game.
Now you play a game!
Now you play a game.
Okay, the monkey! It's the monkey!
Holy fucking shit, you guys are giving me anxiety. Stop
You
it.
Already have anxiety. What do you mean?
I'm running out of mana.
Guys, help me! Help me!
Death. Oh, I don't get the speed from that? What is this bullshit?
Yes.
What the fuck? Smite does nothing. Oh my god. You don't heal anymore. You don't get
that. You did it to the wrong guy. You did it to the fake. Minions. What the fuck? This fight's 30 seconds long. That's long for League.
30 seconds long? It's fun fucking minutes.
Get the fuck back in there!
No, you are not. This is not Payday. Shut the fuck up. Stop trying to reference it. Play Payday and you can.
Alright, can I just go back to base, get my fucking items, and like scale out of control?
No.
I'm gonna buy a Titanic so I actually deal damage. And then like kill people with it.
Are they going to Baron?
Maybe.
Where the fuck is Titanic at, man? Here it is.
Where's our Baron vision?
Alright, once I complete the Titanic, people will die. I will hit them with, like, the Titanic buckler and they will fucking lose their heads.
I'm gonna throw an iceberg at them.
I'm gonna throw a fucking iceberg lettuce at their head and they're gonna fucking
die. They're gonna trade Baron for Drake.
Alright, well, I mean...
Nah, you mean we're gonna get the fucking drag? I'm gonna fucking ult them off of Baron.
No way. Hold on,
I'm gonna literally hijack the Baron. If they ever did a Baron, dude, I hijack it, like...
Bestie, what the fuck?
Hold on, I'm having sex with this rock.
I'm having sex with this rock.
You're having sex with the rock.
Wayne the Rock?
Hey, yo! Why did we let him auto me?
What are we going on?
Why did we let him auto me to death?
Guys, what are we doing?
I'm scared.
You auto me to death.
You did it.
Alright. Bye, Joe. Joe, you went the wrong way.
Nah, Joe, which it's way fine.
You want me to go? What the fuck?
You got the monkey.
I don't know why that was a fight in the first.
Alright, well, we just go like. That's the real one, too.
Right? They have vision everywhere.
No. This Wukong keeps trying to do the, like, the Wukong shit. And I don't know how I feel about the Wukong shit.
I die.
Life forces. Goodbye.
Oh my god, I took fucking how much percent true damage? 50%?
Ignite.
What the fuck? He's not dying! Why won't you die?
Eat the buckler, fucker.
Eat the buckler! My god, John! Chill! Manipa, chill!
Buckler.
What the fuck?
Why aren't you dead?
This champion is meant to be- I told you, it's a super tank, you don't die.
And I also have 5 AD.
Stop, and so that fucking scene fucked me up, bro.
Right, time to be the donkey from Shrek.
I see it again, bro, literally
that fucking scene, I went to work after that scene, I'm like, damn. I literally sat there, I worked depressed, like, I physically cannot comprehend what just happened.
Yeah.
Am I gonna help,
do it solo, you're a big boy. You have a woman.
I don't know what you're
talking. You have an average size penis.
You're gonna do much. Know. Just solid.
That's pretty debatable.
You've seen it? You fucking seen it?
No.
I've just seen his dick before. He mentioned he's like 6 inches.
Uses Leandre, so we know his dick is small.
The fuck does that even mean? What?
What's even called? I can't cover him with pursuit.
Ah, the Yone!
Tommy.
The monkey!
What the fuck?
Alright, let's take some towers or something.
John, please.
John, I can't follow you that deep. What the fuck?
Legendary. John!
Legendary.
John!
Allies, insane. They're allies.
Right. John!
Buckler.
John Fuck you. Cena.
I actually gotta leave, dude. I'm actually
John!
Gonna fuck.
John!
I think she's gonna about to lose.
I'm having fun. This is all that matters. I'm literally fucking.
You're playing League of Legends. You're not having fun.
You can't say I'm not having fun when I'm literally in their. I'm in their heads. I'm literally.
No, please. No.
Run, little rocka.
No, she's gonna JFK me!
Hey, she flashed. That's first. Oh, that worked, dude. She flashed.
You good, bro.
Alright, then we'll get.
She flashed you? Nice.
She's about to get JFK.
Girl, I wish Miss Wish would flash me like every day.
Enemy bye.
Yo, can you flash me behind my ass right now?
What the fuck does that mean?
Yeah, you wanna go zoom in my ass?
What?
Put the money in my ass!
Good morning, man.
Put the money on!
I hate that video so much. Put the money on!
Just fucking...
ult away if you're gonna die. If you think you're actually like threatened to die, you press ult and you would leave. Or you just kill him with it, alright.
Because he didn't he chose not to do anything.
I'm on my way!
Ah, I stole her blast cone.
Put the money in my ass!
Hold on, I gotta have sex with
that. Hit the wrong way! It's fine because I had ult!
Put the money in my ass!
Come on, you
killed put the money in his ass.
Bro, I'm fucking.
I'm telling you though, we have to end this game before I actually can't take everything.
Bro, I'm literally turning into motherfucking Tyler 1 with these sound effects. I need a piss also while I'm dead.
Alright. I think the damage item I bought for Titanic should be enough. I think the Titanic should be enough damage now. Get the fuck over here, motherfucker!
Yeah, once they figure out, items like that exist, it's gonna be a problem. Although then again, Misfortune is building more lethality, so who knows.
Fuck you, motherfucker.
Yeah, beat her ass.
Dilf Cuddler is on a killing spree.
Enemy rampage.
You know, that's a Dilf Cuddler is on a rampage.
Just one of those weird games.
Dragon's coming up. It's not Soul, but... that's four people.
That's awkward.
Bro, can I be the dilf that Misfortune is cuddling though?
What?
You're not dead, you fuck.
No, I can be one.
What the fuck? Oh, they're doing that.
I can be one.
Oh, let them do it. Fuck it. No, like I'm gonna literally ult them off the Baron.
Alright, I guess I'll just wait here until it's like.
If you die, John.
I'm zooming.
I mean, they can't.
Wait for one of them to walk up. Alright, I'm heading to Jace.
We'll hop in as fast as I can.
No, I'm stunned. How the fuck does Wukong work?
Yes.
Oh, what the fuck? And it says I didn't even get hit by him, but I was still. Knocked up. Unless it was Jace.
Alright, maybe we could get a Baron and like end the game off with a Baron, right?
No, I am dead, sir.
Freaky blue bitch.
Freaky blue bitch.
You don't do this, by the way.
Oh, Yone is coming! Yone is coming! Bro, he tried it.
Oh, now he's dead. Oh my god.
He tried. All right, just do it.
Caitlyn can't walk up.
Can you guys hold off for like 10
no.
seconds?
No. Also, we're right. We're not that doing that much damage anyway, so.
Caitlyn, don't walk up.
Caitlyn, back the fuck up.
They have to back up if they want heals. You can't walk up. Oh, and we win anyway.
GG top gap, etc. Well played, Poppy.
How did our shit comp win?
I don't know. Our comp was
4 AD.
Yeah, that's
awful.
Yeah, theirs was worse.
It comes down to a fucking
Poppy,
man.
Oh, nice, I got
literally
me chest.
Pumping heals and shit.
Anepli, nice. How the fuck did I get a C+? I was like 8.
Oh
my
god, I healed 31k.
You can thank the video game for self-mitigating 113,000 damage. Thank you.
What?
Yeah, Poppy's like...
You took that much?
So like, when you play tanks, you should like look at self-mitigated damage and look at that number. Like some people will just take
like armor and stuff.
Yeah, that's literally everything, and everything included like on the stats, like that like shows you how much you tanked. And I tanked literally like their entire team. And
what,
then
Judd?
And then
what the fuck?
And then I did most damage. So like,
why do I have so much self mitigated damage? What the fuck?
Because you heal it back, so it counts as self-mitigated. Because it's gray hell with her. It's weird.
Game makes no sense.
Yeah, the game is quite dumb, and I'm gonna remnant. What?
Well, my champion literally fucking.
We're playing again.
Yes.
Tank.
John.
I mean, I'm pressed the button, dude. I'm already in.
All right. Who am I getting this time?
Oh yeah, I got it.
Please tell me I got a good.
No!
John, switch with me.
Why?
I don't want to play bot again.
All right.
I got old Volley Bear.
All right, who do I get in jungle? I feel like.
I forgot we're doing this stupid fucking re-roll thing.
Yes. All right, who do I get in jungle? I got Shaco. Yeah, I like playing Shaco. Bang!
Oh, you're probably Olaf.
I do not want to play this
winning
camp,
against Olaf.
I do not want to play this nerfed ass bitch. Alright.
Hey, did you get Volibear in your
rolls? Good. It's fucking Kai'Sa.
What?
Did you get Volibear in your rolls?
Yeah, I got old Volibear.
Fuck.
Hey, you wanna not ban?
Like, this champion, I don't. Like, it does nothing. It does.
Fucking damn it.
Nothing.
Does Shaco do anything anymore, or does he suck now?
Alright, I gotta reroll.
You have to. I mean, like, they buffed AD, and then, like, AP is just.
What the
they
fuck
also
is
buffed
this?
It.
They gave me a yes or no. It's like, bitch, just tell me.
So there's.
Okay, I'm
like,
playing a rally.
It's like.
I hope I have
the
it.
Whole thing when you play Shaco is, like, you have to be on the map so fucking early into this game and kill people, and if you don't, then, like, well, too bad. Oh, you have to play that champion? What if I play that champion? You didn't you play this champ?
Oh, really? D tier? What the fuck?
Yeah, because you don't know how to play her.
Oh, hold on. That's mid. Hold on. Let me queue top.
Oh, that's jungle. Okay, it's another
never
fucking...
Never mind. She's still D tier.
It's not D tier when you fucking know the champ. If you fucking play... She's probably D tier because people go in and they suck dick and then they lose.
Haha, nice.
The champ is good. You just gotta perform. That's literally
it. Right. Oh, I hope.
I just don't want to play this fucking champ. This champ does not perform. It sucks. Yeah, cock.
Kaisa is not great. She's okay.
No, it's like I would rather
have John over Elia.
Nah.
Oh no.
Are you the hunter?
Are you the hunter or the guy?
Are you the hunter?
Now I bring Knight.
John, what the fuck was John? What the fuck was that?
Like, and now that's a terrible lane. And now that lane you're in is actually.
Someone did the client.
What?
Oh, my client reset for. Oh fuck! I gotta put my runes in. My client like exited for a second. I don't know.
Well, I don't know. But the Joe, the match you're in right now is I would dodge. Like that's like a dodge.
Oh, Darius. Oh, that's wonderful.
Yeah, that's actually
armor. Take armor. Fuck. Okay.
It doesn't matter if you take the armor. I mean, it matters, but it won't matter.
It matters.
It's gonna be like.
Who does Harley lose against? Poppy,
Darius,
Bolly Bear, Shen, Shivani, Tranmere.
He can sit there.
He's not in the top 10.
Steve Storm.
Of counters.
Gary, well, most champions that were the counters are the ones that either they're super tanky and I really can't do anything. Or she's like.
Polly is like me. Look at their fucking mask.
All right, so let me give you advice.
MF.
They're higher than me.
Yeah, let me give you fucking advice. Don't know this lane. If the lane is ever to his side, you don't walk up, and you max range. You max range E, because if you get ghosted on, you will, and flash, you will die, and then you will not win the lane anymore. You will lose. I wouldn't know it because when I play Darius into fucking Irelia's, I shit the bed on them, and until the Irelia plays the early game properly and does the early game bullshit.
All right, guys, let's see if I remember how to do the Shaco thing.
Now, Paul, you can either invade or you can put up your boxes. What do you want to do?
I'm putting boxes. Fuck out of here. Get the fuck out of here. Go away.
Alright, well, bot lane's a fucking scale fest.
What did you just say to me?
We literally just scale. And honestly, this is like a game I would probably want to just maybe go play.
I don't remember the exact spots.
Get up.
Hey, look, they're invading.
Okay.
Alright, don't worry. My Q is ready.
Oh, we go topside. Right.
And then we just. Yeah.
Topside, fuck this shit.
And then I have a word literally just there, so we can literally see where they go. And if they do the camp or not, you'll see a Wukong walk onto it.
Well, so much for the leechless fucking ship, these fuckers.
Don't make me flash you.
Ew.
You're not flash your cock, dude? That's so gay. What are you doing, man? No, bro, don't flash your cock. Don't.
Also, I would be like, have fun playing Katarina in this game. You'll probably never get your ult off. It's a fucking Wukong and the fucking Zyra.
This Akali is like higher than me, so no, I'm literally gonna fucking lose.
I mean, you're both. It's actually like, yeah, that matchup is gonna be so fucking rough. It's literally super high risk. Well, it's a fucking super high risk lane where nothing goes right. Also, they literally could. We could be getting walked on, honestly. I have no fucking
idea. Yeah, no, I'm gonna get my ass.
Back or he hits an enemy with an ability.
I was just watching.
Oh, I queued him. Whoopsie daisy. God, playing on a locked camera is not great. For Aurelia.
Unless their ADC is like garbage, I can like maybe do shit. But I doubt it.
So do I take a second? Oh, you already got level 2. Fuck. Oh, I have range. Oh, my range is 200? Holy fuck.
Yeah. Ow.
Now you see me. Now you don't.
Three flashes, right?
Yes.
One, two, heal, and someone else would play. I don't know, whatever. three flashes bot, which means you can walk to the lane and get multiple kills.
Correct. Also, there's a Wukong in the jungle.
Ignore him. It's not real. Just get on the map and start ganking people before you fall the fuck off.
I'm coming. Let me clear this.
You're coming? Pretty gay, bro.
Oh. There's a monkey! Kill the monkey! Let me smite a thing. I killed the monkey. Congratulations, you took all my fucking CS.
One.
Took like three. Alright, now we kill the rest of them.
It's taxed.
Oh my god, he didn't freeze the wave.
Oh, they 100% like leave. There's no fucking way those people like are still here.
It might be, you don't know. Listen, you don't know their lives, man. Who knows what they'd be doing?
Hey, mom.
Fuck you. Is that all you got? Oh, there's a monkey here. He smited my box!
Smart.
What do I max on John on my W?
I would max your... I'm not even so sure. We used to max W, right? But like, it also used to be like we used to max E before but then they nerfed it, so you couldn't just be spamming that shit all day of the week.
There's a little Wukong there, by the way.
Yeah, Starius isn't even trying to hit grab me. Oh, he just missed.
I love the memes. Keep them coming up. I will now send you memes, Paul.
And you gotta join the official server.
Oh my god, are you fucking kidding me?
Official server? Give me the link, man.
It's on their Twitter, I think.
Oh.
The Twitter's called like Play Neon White or something. Their Twitter's hilarious, I love it. Please stop. No, not like this. Not like this with the dirty monkey.
That's crazy.
None.
Oh, there's monkey doing monkey things.
Just because he's a monkey, he's dirty.
I mean, yeah, they like fling poo at each other.
This one does.
How do you know that?
Have you ever seen him fling poo?
Yes.
No.
See when he throws himself at you? That's actually his poo. It's like such a giant piece of poo, it looks like him. Also, Wukong's coming to you, by the way.
Me?
Yes.
Ah!
Did you not hear my interaction of me fighting the Wukong?
I pressed Q! Okay, I don't know what happened there. I pressed Q, it did not work.
Did you get knocked up?
No, I just died. Wait, where's the Q? Oh no, I died to bleed before the Q hit me. Okay, that makes sense. Here we go. Yeah, I have no idea what Darius is, so he's in lane, never mind.
Goodbye, Steve Snort.
Oh, I gotta beat up this guy. No, he's gonna be able to base.
Bitch.
My range is fucking huge.
I feel like she's gonna like just come and kill you or like do the thing. She's gonna like click the Akali buttons and then you go.
Why do you have fleet footwork on Kai'Sa?
So I don't have to deal with all the fucking harassment.
I'm gonna rank Remedy, bro. I don't have all.
It's not bad. I was either gonna be running a PTA otherwise, I think. Because their team is so low ranged besides like XYZ champ.
This is not working out.
Alright, she's gonna escape.
I am almost
you can get her,
you
can get her.
Oh
my god, no you can't.
Right. Bounce the wave.
You're gonna get in. The wave? Alright, fine, whatever.
We'll push it, just do our rally things, go.
Ah, the fuck, I hope you got that.
It's not so easy just to kill her, man.
Well, I missed my E, so it's not gonna happen.
She has no ult. Oh my
does
god.
My E do, does my R do like no damage?
Yeah, not really.
What the fuck?
I'll try to stall out the fucking thing for my smite to come up. Ooh. I'm coming, I just got my ult.
She'll die. Oh no, she fucking lived. Something happened. She got triumph.
Limited ability. I gained.
Or she popped a potion, I don't know.
Johnny, wanna kill that Kai'Sa?
I'm the Kai'Sa.
Caitlyn, whatever she fuck. The other woman!
Well, that's on you. You gotta show up.
I'm showing up. She burned her heal. Yeah. Well, nothing happened.
Nice.
Hey, I probably did not need to do that. That was probably actually really dumb.
That could have been very dumb.
Were?
Well, they're gonna go bear dragon, possibly.
Yeah.
They have the vision and shit. Wait, I have a red buff. I can actually just, like, sit here. So this turret's going down.
Was that an E or
a W? I am done with my homework. Oh, yeah, gamer.
Now you can go play Neon White more.
Oh yeah, I wanna fucking drug up my veins with fucking Violet's ass, my face.
Fuck Violet. Yeah. Fuck Violet's retarded.
I mean, okay, I will admit she's dumb as fuck.
Ah, why is Darius ghosted?
Oh, is that Wukong?
Why is he ghosted? Because he's going to fucking get fought. Yeah, rest in peace, Joe.
Oh my god, my ego makes me go nowhere.
And this. He also died with a bullshit tick if he had the bullshit tick on you.
Oh. Well.
There's no red buff. Oh, he stopped
the ball. I'm sad now.
She has no eyes.
He flashed.
Yeah, I can't do anything.
What do you mean,
like,
shit?
Actually... What?
Why'd you say he had no eyes? I'm confused.
The Akali, I meant. Like, she had no eyes. It was a fucking freebie. Like. Just well, coming like right at her.
Well, he died anyway.
That didn't hit me, but okay.
Paul, I'm streaming, what's it called, Neon White, if you wanna watch. I'm just gonna mute my mic, cause it's gonna, fan's gonna go brr.
What the fuck's why is your fan going brr? What'd you do to your fan?
I didn't do anything to my fan, buddy. I just looked fast.
Well, Joe's funny, I'm just trying
fucking
to get scuttled.
Fucking hell.
Really? And my fucking ignite thing go off.
I thought I could take him, apparently not. Q is cooled down in like 5 seconds.
Oh, he has vision, okay. She knew that before,
yeah,
right?
Well,
how are we gonna miss that? At least he ulted the wrong one.
50-50.
I mean, it made it kind of obvious because I was the one, you know, walking around, and the other one was not.
Fucking minion. Oh, this is not enough. We're gonna get dove. This is not it, man.
What? How did I not get that?
There's a Wukong literally AFK in the bush. And then, like, he cleared it. And then he's gonna be sitting there. 100% guaranteed he's still there. Like, this is literally, we get dove on the next wave. Or he's just gonna back? I don't know what the fuck this is. This is really weird.
Push top lane.
My shield just got fucking blown out of the water.
Yeah. Well, Akali apparently had vision here. Okay. Anyone will play anyway. The fuck, people are going Grack and Slayer on him? I don't want to do that. I'd rather do the fucking Dust Blade so I don't die right away.
Well, they want you to go crit. No matter what you do, they want you to build some form of crit in that build.
Oh, that's what he
I mean, what do you mean? I mean, what do you fucking think? I prefer the Dust Blade, but...
Well, yeah, you go Dust Blade, but you still gotta build your fucking other shit out, too.
Oh, yeah, obviously. After that, I'm gonna go, like, fucking, you know, collector fucking shit like that.
That's probably recall.
Ooh, Flash. What the fuck? Oh, that's Zara executes.
Oh, I don't.
Oh, actually, okay. I guess she doesn't execute. All right then.
What do I build? Steel caps. Alrighty.
I mean, yeah, why would you not go steel caps in that team?
I thought I was going to.
Oh yeah, I was like 100% dying. Whatever, my life. Doesn't matter.
Darius is missing. There he is.
Dunked.
They fucking vision everywhere. Also, what the fuck? Okay, then. I queued, but sure. I guess not. It even went on cooldown. How did they get grabbed? Fuck is this game? Bunch of poo-poo. Bunch of doody.
This game is a farm game. You gotta farm. It's like farm all your items, win. Come back stronger than before.
See, I'm doing the farming part. It's not working. Because they are more, they call them more farmed.
Alright, I got top tower.
We got one objective bounty. We're saved.
Alright, well, I'm not dodging that.
Goodbye, Joe.
And your W doesn't save you. Rest in peace. G7 and oh, you're gonna fuck all the hoes. If you take my bot lane, wave, I take your farm. I AFK your jungle.
Fuck you, I took a single minion.
Fuck you, see? See, know your place. It's literally better XP for you. Take it. Is this game over? Probably.
Yeah, I'd say so.
Yeah, it's pretty over.
Plus, if we get off early, then we can go to bed earlier. Haha.
Shut the fuck up.
That is true. I'm going to bed. I'm going to bed because there's this thing called work. And yeah. I have to accomplish work.
As adults, we have to go to work.
Bro, work is gay.
Yeah, so are you.
Well, no, not. Bro, have you seen how many times I talk about tits?
No.
I'm not walking to those people. Goodbye.
Don't tell me what to do. No! I'm gonna go.
I was gonna say no.
Damn it! That was like a half, like a tenth of a second. Alright, right here.
There's a Wukong waiting in a bush somewhere to kill everybody in a 5-on-5 team fight. So, you gotta send into your fucking turrets for AFK.
Alright, ARAM time.
Alright. I'm going to farm one wave.
Oh,
there goes Ball's play. Yep, like I said, there is the Wukong that sitting in a fucking side bush.
Oh. They had sweeper. Oh my god, she's dead.
Nope, Zarya's head don't flash. He blew it.
Live. Actually baited.
Huge. I get money, but many. I have to.
Wait, I flashed the dunk.
Can't you, what do you mean you flashed a dunk?
Who's gonna dunk me?
You
oh,
still...
come on!
I just need one fucking thing. I'm gonna. just stop the Wukong. Who's like,
it's Dave Gaming. I don't like this. He's Dave Gaming. I have no mana, so yeah.
Oh, I killed her. That's the important part.
Dave Gaming.
Here, Mom. Alright, we're gonna buy a fucking whatchamacallit, because I'm only gonna be hitting one person in these fights. If
we're buying an IE. It's excellent. Even with that 20% crit. Oh boy. No. I wonder if he's in this bush. No? Is he in this bush? No. Is he over this wall?
Is he in my... Is he on my red?
Run towards the box, run towards the box. Oh, wait, I didn't even think about that. You could eat at the box. Wait, I'm smart.
Oh, this is actually a game you're supposed to go AP Shaco. By the way,
I'm glad you told me now.
Four melee. It's an Akali.
Yeah, when they're all in, when they're like all like they run into you and they're all melee, yeah, you go fucking AP.
Yeah.
It's life though, I...
Ow, she kicked me in the balls.
Aren't you into that though?
No.
Isn't that like your kink? The ball kicks?
The ball kicks.
The off the wall ball kicks.
What? Huh? That didn't hit?
Yeah, I missed her.
No, back up, back into the, let's say back into the dump. We did it.
Huzzah.
Yeah, but you're ready.
Get off my feet.
Don't worry, I'm gonna go for the flank. Why the fuck did she go I edge second? What? How are we losing to these people?
But you're right, why did she go I edge second?
What? Who went what?
Okay, Darius went the wrong way.
Why should go IA second? Doesn't matter.
He went the right way, what do you mean?
No, he left the Zyra, that's what I mean.
Anyways, there's a dragon and we're not getting it.
I'm gonna go do dragon, because maybe one of them is soloing. Maybe the Wukong. Okay, do they.
Game is over. Why did we not surrender?
Right. So I'm gonna throw out one of these.
What if I have to get all my items, and then they troll, and then we win?
John, you have like two item.
I know. I need more. That's why I'm gonna ask you to give me a small donation of all of your jungle for the rest of the game.
Fucking, I don't even have one item. Well, I do have one item.
Small donation, by the way.
You should not consider. Don't worry, I'm gonna take mid tower.
I think I could pump. I'm gonna be real. I think I could pump. They see, like, they fucking. Like, that was, like, nothing. I didn't even die. I didn't even use anything.
No, it was a second trap. Oh my god. Yeah, I really can't Q here when she has traps.
I think I can make it work. As long as that fucking Akali.
Fuck,
does
I'm
not
trying
blow
to fight
me.
This Darius is too fast.
As long as this fucking filthy Akali does not blow my fucking head off, it is winnable.
I wish it would blow.
Fuck you, dog shit, Kong.
Dog shit, con.
I'm coming, guys.
How are you, though?
What the fuck? Fucking stupid champion.
Why am I slow? Oh my god, I hate Zyra so much.
She bought the right.
Slow. She doesn't even need to hit you with anything.
Alright, he's gonna get 5 stackies. Alright.
Ah! How did they do?
Alright.
Meow. Sneef snort. Sneef snort.
Alright, we're out. I'm out of here.
Oh, I can't. Don't mind me, I'm just trying to get shield though.
He did it, now what? Joe, what the fuck are you doing with the stun?
I don't know, man. I've stopped playing the game.
It's brain cells off, bad champion on, and that's why I pressed the button.
I'm just trying to do a rally of things. Like, farm minion waves really fast.
Ew. So you guys, you don't understand, they're actually trolling by not playing the,
So, are we gonna FF or, like,
Someone's gotta say shit.
I pressed the button, man. Yeah, no more game. Done.
I'm Borderlands.
Done. No, I'm going to bed! What the fuck?
What's wrong with Borderlands? I need my fill, John. The audience needs their fill.
Tomorrow, I'm going to, like...
Did someone say Fortnite?
No, I'm
going fuck? No, shut the fuck up. We're not playing Fortnite.
I'm not playing Fortnite.
We know what we're playing? We're playing Fall Guys.
I'm not playing that either. I'm going to bed, man.
What's wrong with Fall Guys?
All right, John, tomorrow night, then.
I'm just going to press this button called disconnect and then disconnect myself from this fucking life.
Oh my god, it's that easy to kill ourselves? Like, god, I wish, bro.
All right,
what?
So John doesn't want to play Fortnite, big sad.
The fuck you trying to make everyone play fucking Fortnite? The fuck up.
I want to play something other than
League
of Legends.
I don't fucking know.
Some people don't want to play Magic Gathering. So
Sneef snort.
Any other free options?
Why would I play Magic at 12 o'clock at night?
Sneef snort.
Play it at any other time of the day.
Yeah, also there's that. Like, what the fuck are you saying?
Also, Fortnite is free.
Fortnite is bad, though. Like, objectively bad. There was no positive.
I'm also free to not play the game.
Yeah, that too.
It's also free to smell my cat.
What the fuck's that even mean?
I'm gonna go sniff my cat.
Sneef snort. Is that what you're gonna do? No, and keep going. You
Alrighty,
did it.
I am also.
Wait, no. I was just like, wait. What about your cat?
Sneef snort. Sneef snort. Sneef snort.
Good night, Christina.
I'm not gonna smell your cat.
Sneef snort. I end stream now with the sneef snort.
Subscribe to Twitch Prime. Play
Yeah, everyone's gotta subscribe to Twitch Prime.
Snoo snort.